Welcome back to the Hermitcraft FTV server. Well, it's been a little while since I recorded, and sorry about that. I've been kind of occupied with things, but I have not forgotten that it is time to get into the twilight and finish going through that maze. All right, I do believe... Yeah. No, not that one. That would be this one. There we are. There's the maze entrance. Let's get in here and finish this thing off. All right. Let's see here. I'm not exactly sure. Let's see. I guess all we've got here is the map. Although I believe... No. It's a pool of water. Does it go any deeper than one block? No. Okay. Let's look at the map here. There's quite a bit of this level that hasn't been lit up, so... Let's see about finishing... What the... What in tarnation just exploded? Let's have a look down below here. If we can manage to break these things. Just some bedrock. Okay. Let's see, look at that map again. I don't know what the heck exploded, but doggone it. Alright. Head through here. We keep getting close to where we're seeing light from the sky, which is... kind of making it difficult to read the map. Here we are. And oh, by the way, F7 is working. That's what those red X's are, although it seems to be kind of flaky. Hello? Hello, Mr. Creeper? I guess I was a little late. Oh well. All right, we'll just force wrench these things. These guys. Alright, volume warning. I've got my volume set down to 2%, but it seems that this thing is still going to be hideously loud, so fair warning. But really, it is the most effective weapon I know. Not cheaty at all. Spider. I hate those things. All right, I'll bet you this one is trapped. No, it isn't. Empty, we'll just break it. No, nonsense and force wrenching an empty chest. All right. That away. Oh, good grief. You can tell I've been playing at 1.7 because I keep hitting the sprint key. No trap. What do we got? More of the same. And one of those is empty. Apparently that one. Okay. Why the spawn highlighter wasn't working before, but it's working now. So since it is, turn the brightness up, make it easier to see overall. That is so ridiculous. More chest. A lava mess. Get this area lit up. It's weird how the sound keeps going after I stop. I think maybe there's enough slime here. Let's do something about that lava. That is unsanitary. Jeez. Thanks, creeper. There, I'll take care of that. It's time to drop some stuff into the sorting chest. The sorting pouch. Including these guys. Get them out of my way. Even if the sorting system doesn't know what to do with them. I'll take all of these. cave spiders. Another chest. Cave spiders carrying a redstone torch. That was weird. Light this up, come back and get the chest. Oh boy, we got some guests back there. Alright. Not trapped. Okay. I'll just dump a bunch of crap in there. And then force wrench it. Our map say. Most of this place is lit up now. Okay, now it's a matter of finding once again the entry going down below. Oh, those blasted mosquitoes. It. Looks like I'm going to have to take some time, cruise around here, and find where is that entry to the second level of this thing. I know I found it before because I was down there. So I'm going to go ahead and make a cut and search this maze and see if I can find that again. And I'll be back when I find it. Alright, it only took me 20 minutes to find it, which is ridiculous because looking at the map, at point where the... You know, it's obvious now looking at the map that this is the thing I was looking for, but I couldn't notice, I didn't notice it at the time. So, let's head down here. clear the path. And commence to lighting this place up. Slime. Frickin' things. I know, I keep saying that, but it keeps being true. Just have to wait out the poison. That ticking drives me nuts. All right, what do we got in here? And this one is trapped. You can see the string right there. So just take the stuff out of there. And then I'm going to simply actually dig down below here, because I believe that's where the TNT is going to be. Oh, there's bedrock down there. It must be under the stairs. So we'll go through the wall here. Disarm this thing. All right. We'll go ahead and take the chests now and break that string without causing another explosion. Well, after get rid of some more stuff. And anything that won't go, we We'll just dump it into a chest and force wrench it. That doesn't need to go. That I could go ahead and put there. Oh, I must have missed some TNT. They had some hidden over here, apparently. Oh well, could be worse. I got the goodies before they were destroyed, though. All right, I need to go this way. Okay, guys, let's just... Good night. How many of these guys are there? Cowmen. Fire beetle. Yep. So is that one. Okay. I think they're getting a little excessive with the sliders here. I think there was another chest here. Yes, there is. Not trapped. Yeah. All right. Dump some of this off. With the cobble there. That's where I got pinned in here last time. Must be close to the area where that one guy was. I think maybe. Let's have a look at the map. I think so. Doing okay on torches. Encountering a lot more creepers. There's our target guy, the Minotaur King, I guess he is. This area around here cleared out. Maybe we can do something about Minotaur King, dude. I see you, creeper. We'll get to you. No. Never fear. No. enough with the slimes. You'd think they had slime spawners in here. Open up a hole, shoot through. Minnow shroom, 120 hit. Okay, he's gonna prove to be a challenge, which is only right. Okay, dude. Try that on for size. He's down to 18. You know, kind of thinking I want to do something like really crazy and go back and get a safari net and capture this guy in one. So let's do something really crazy. Take this rod of return for the maze. Reset its coordinates. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to shift right click. Now I gotta get back down there and find it again. Well, eat while I'm on the way. Oh, crap. All right, now I know where I'm headed, though, so I'm going to get back down there. And what I'm going to do is shift right click with this thing, and I'm going to reset the coordinates on this thing to where that guy is. And then head back to base, offload some stuff, pick up a safari net, and come back. And I will catch you when I get to that. Okay, I've just gotten back in here. I have three of these single-use safari nets. And go ahead and use our force return rod. Let's see, it was number 8. Take us right back in here. Perfect. Let's see if we can capture this guy.
No.
How do you work this thing? You shift right click?
No.
Got him. I've got one minnow shroom. Alright, let's see what else we can pick up. First, let's get in here, light this up, and see what kind of goodies are in this room. Okay. Fireflies, instant healing. So far, everything looks cool, but Charm of Keeping, that's great. Alright, let's go ahead and force wrench these things. Sort things out later. The minnow shroom is now a pet. Let's see if there's anything behind all this mushroom stuff. Apparently not. just a bedrock box. Okay. All right. Now, I know... I want to get one of those guys in the safari net. Got him. All right, got one more. What do we go for? Let's find something. There's another chest here, so let's... All right, just force wrench. Light that up. I don't see much of anybody else around here. All right, I'll tell you what. I'm going to call it pretty much it for right now. I know I've already run over the 30 minutes. So I'm going to take this stuff that I've got, including the minnow shroom in a box. Oh, that's just too ripe for words. He's just going to sit there running in circles. That's excellent. Suits me fine. All right. I'm going to call this an episode. And next time, perhaps we can do something with this minnow shroom in a safari net. Thanks for watching. Take it easy. Bye-bye.